zadesilo, pogotovo taj kantatorski val koji je zapravo počeo prije tako prije nekih 5 godina u Hrvatskoj, mi je jako olakšao, mislim, sve to. Zato što ljudi su već čuli za te stvari, nije im to bilo nešto, ono, novo, znali su šta očekivati, tako da mislim da sam jako dobro prošla i radi toga svega. Ali mislim da se treba cijeniti, autorsko treba se cijeniti nova muzika, novi smjer, mislim, treba nam nešto novo, ne da stalno recikliramo stare stvari. First month was the worst. Wound was still bleeding. And instead of stopping it, I kept picking at it more, more and more, more.
Someplace high across the state where the sun sets low on your shirts look low. Could I make you love me still with all the stupid things I say? U međuvremenu nam se svašta izdogađalo s vam Troama i Vladi i Maretu i meni. Nekako smo sad preživjeli stvari zajedno, neke koje sad već znamo dugo i prijatelji smo, bliski. Tako da možda stvarno ima nešto u tome da smo sad otvoreniji i iskreniji, znaš. Mislim da je muzički za nijansu drugačije sve nego na prethodnom albumu, iako je pak sve isto. Ali sad kad slušam te pesme, kao da osjeća se neki aranžman dodatni, osjeća se punoća neka. She'd never be they expected her to be, an island surrounded by sea instead of me, an island.
Here's the thing, it's like I didn't want to have a set list from the very beginning because I thought I had an idea. Life, it's insulting life to have a set list because there's no set list in life. So I thought, if I can get comfortable not knowing what's going to happen next, then that could be a good practice for the rest of life and whatever life throws at you.
Uzimamo u obzir da smo već završili priču oko prvog albuma, zato što smo već uveliko na drugom albumu i realizaciji drugog albuma. Tako da nakon ove festivalske sezone nas čeka rad na prvom singlu koji najavljuje drugi album. A s obzirom da je ovo za nas prva godina postojanja i mlad smo band u tom smislu, ne možemo da se pohvalimo da smo imali neki veliki broj festivala, ali opet mi je jako drago što smo zakačili neke značajne, meni jako drago.
A to je izašao album Naše vreme koji se pojavio krajem prošle godine. Ove ljudi su prilike svirali svi na njemu i ono, kao sad ga promovišemo i zadovoljan sam, u stvari zadovoljan sam kako zvučimo sad kao četvorka. Mnogo više volim tu formaciju nego kad smo ranije svirali u, ovo, kao tri instrumenta.
I don't like to know what's going to happen next. I like that wildness of, you know, I was talking to you earlier about the sad wild, and I think it's kind of what my music is. It's heavy, but it's also joyful. And, you know, I think it's always a matter of how you to fully feel, to fully live your life. And sometimes if you live your life, it's going to be really sad. And then sometimes it's going to be really joyful. And but you have to be open to that.
Friends, I wouldn't let anyone in. But I had your sweet tunes to play. Charming. When I got up, I told the waitress, you see that table over there, it's on me.